Final 45 time, folks. Whatever you do, don't misplace your feather dusters and blindfolds. No shocker, really. Universal announced today at CinemaCon there will be two more 50 Shades of Grey films. Can't wait. 50 Shades Darker and 50 Shades Freed. Also, E.L. James' husband, equally creative as her, I guess, he will write the next film. To whet your appetite, we have the first look at 50 Shades Darker. That's Christian Grey in the mask.
Hey, only Mark.
50 Shades of Grey made over $500 million worldwide. It's available on DVD and Blu-ray May 8th. And here's one of the extras you can expect, a behind-the-scenes look at the famous Red Room from stars Dakota Johnson and Jamie Dornan. Bye-bye.
The moment in the movie where you see me see the Red Room, that was the first time I had actually ever seen it. I had never seen a photograph. I had never seen them building the set. They kept it away from me, and I didn't want to see it because I wanted the reaction to be as genuine as possible.
The Red Room, I did want to spend a bit of time in, so I had been sort of left alone in there a couple of times before we shot there. I didn't want to be in there going, oh, where did I keep that?